Here's a little something something. So that's got a hammered on C. The E flat to the E. Always play a C. I always do. With the hammer, like that. And play a straight C, unless I'm asked to. Then a D note. Then a slide under the double stops. Two notes played simultaneously, a G and an E. So. Slide. I just wanted to articulate that. Oh. And then to an E minor, the triad right here. So I'm hammering from the G flat to the G, adding the D note, and then sliding. So right. And now a D minor 7. There's the root and the butter notes, the F and the C, except I'm gonna slide from the E and the C sharp to the F on the B string and the D, and go back and wiggle it. So that's D minor, and a hammer from the E to the F. I'm holding the A note and the A note on the top string and the D note there. So far. I'm getting a little dingle in there, and I couldn't explain that if I tried. Then that's followed by the last part of the lick, which is a F triad, F, A, and C, with a G in the bass. Don't play the D string or the bottom string. And then the triple stops, or in that case, double stops. There's the triple stops. Played simultaneously as a triple stop. The notes are the same as the double stop. Two notes played simultaneously. And there you have it. Thanks for watching.